Thank you. Beginning, when he started our meditation, to my surprise, many disciples were eager to have, anxious to have the experiences of Samadhi. Well, Samadhi is definitely an important experience in the spiritual life, but not the most essential experience. And when the hour strikes, when you are ready, and if it is the will of the Supreme, then definitely it will bless you with the Samadhi experiences. There are three principal Samadhi: Sabhikalpa, Nirvikalpa, and Sahaja. Now, among those who were anxious and eager to have the experience of Samadhi, there are quite a few wanted to have out of sheer curiosity, not didn't have genuine hunger. And again, if you have genuine hunger, okay, there is something called God's choice hour. You have to prepare yourself to have those experiences of Samadhi. Naturally, you can enter into bliss, universal bliss, transcendental bliss, and so forth. But the most important thing on our path is the unconditional surrender to the will of our Lord, beloved Supreme. If you can become His choicest instrument, then there is nothing that you not grant us. So for us to be the choicest instrument of our Lord, beloved Supreme, is of paramount importance. And this unconditional surrender has to be cheerful and not somebody has thrust upon you, somebody is forcing you. No, it has to come from deep within, sleepless and cheerful surrender. So yes, if you are planning to make unconditional surrender, it has to be done cheerful and in no other way. And only those who will, either at the end of their spiritual journey, or in the course of their spiritual life, and make this unconditional surrender to the will of our Lord Beloved Supreme will be the chosen instrument of His, fulfill Him, to please Him in His own way. Those individuals will be known and felt and be the life breath of His transcendental vision. Now, this will be of no help. Quite a few are sincere, but sincerity immediately, you don't get the result. You sow the seed as a farmer, is sincere, then you wait. He has to put water, manure, and so many things. And when the hour comes, the seed grows into plant, and tree, and huge tree, banyan tree, and so forth. And others who are not sincere and honest and telling you anything in life you want to achieve, our sincerity must play its most important role. So now, from there you will not be able to see me clearly, but I wish you, when I say, you identify yourself with me. Now, I make embody and reveal and manifest what we call Sabhikalpa Samadhi. This Samadhi allows thought waves to come in, but will not be affected at all. It is like the flight of birds. I'm flying, the sky is not affected, the sky is not scratched. So thought may come, but you are not perturbed, you are not disturbed, you are not affected in any way. Your indomitable will is infinitely stronger than the thought wave that your mind is encountering. Now will be the difficult for Samadhi. Here there will be no thought, no iota of thought, nothing. You are in your loftiest consciousness, your aspiration flame is rising up high, higher, highest. Nothing can prevent you from entering into your own highest transcendental consciousness, and nothing will follow you. You and your own aspiring consciousness, or if you have already realized, then with your realization consciousness. Nothing. You and your highest, no thought whatsoever. No incident, nothing. Absolutely, you are in the world of blossoming peace. You can say blossoming peace or peace in its absolute tranquility. Here vastness and immensity and transcendental height are inseparable, and you are going into that divinity's reality. This Nirvikalpa is infinitely higher than Svabhikalpa.
Thank you.
now comes the third one, have it or not. I am telling you, even I am now playing with this. Most you think, may think, when I am now in my most ordinary consciousness, only my beloved Supreme knows, but I am in my absolute highest consciousness only. When I can't joke with you, when I scold you, bark at you, that consciousness I do not lose, that Samadhi which is Sahaja Samadhi. Sahaja Samadhi becomes part and parcel, if you get it, of your life breath. You can't separate your life breath from Sahaja Samadhi. Natural, more than natural, anything that you call natural in your life. It is something that not only you have, but you have become. And that one is the, it is not only higher than the highest, it encompasses everything. The entire world, universe, and plus, you know what it does? It's the song of self-transcendence. I always say that our Lord, beloved Supreme, who is my Guru, your Guru, everybody's Guru. There is only one here. Yes, on earth, there in heaven, it is the Supreme. Others are all representatives according to their capacity. We are all representatives of the Supreme. According to our aspiration and realization, we become its instrument, called representatives, but better use the word instrument. But only one Guru since the beginning of creation, and that Guru is Supreme. Your Guru, my Guru, everybody. So there, again, self-transcendence, constant, continuous, constant and sweepless, in the world of aspiration, in the world of dedication, in the world of manifestation, it's found in Sahaja Samadhi, and Sahaja Samadhi is also found, it's found here, in the world of manifestation, and in the world of self-transcendence. And I don't have to demonstrate here, no matter what I'm doing.
Please.